Hi, I'm Sarah Schwettman, and I'm presenting our paper, Toward a Visual Concept Vocabulary for GAN Latent Space. GANs take as input a latent vector Z and produce an image as output. Now, say I wanted to change something about this scene, like make it more festive. One way to do so is to transform the input to the GAN along some direction in its latent space. And as you can see, now more people and decorations have been added. But the question is, what choice of D produced this festive change? And furthermore, what is the full vocabulary of transformations that this GAN could make to an outdoor market scene that would be meaningful to human observers? Recent investigations of GAN latent space have searched for just a handful of pre-specified features at a time, or have used unsupervised methods to find disentangled dimensions of variation in a model whose salience to human observers is unknown. Here we are interested in the overlap between the set of concepts a model represents and the set of concepts meaningful to humans in visual scenes. We introduce a method for learning such a shared vocabulary from the bottom up. Our method is built from three components. First, we identify a set of directions in the model that make minimal, meaningful image transformations at different levels of abstraction. Next, we collect human annotations of these directions, and then decompose the annotations into a visual concept vocabulary consisting of primitive directions labeled with single words. Finally, we show that these concepts generalize across latent space and image class, and can be composed to create novel transformations not present in the annotation data. To begin, we generate a set of directions for humans to annotate. We could choose these randomly, or we could be a little more careful. Because our ultimate goal is to learn a vocabulary that is both diverse, including changes in color, texture, composition, and perspective, and specific, where the same direction reliably elicits a particular change, we construct a set of what we call layer-selective directions. These directions have two key characteristics. First, they minimize change in the GAN's feature representation at some layer L, producing specific changes in the image. And second, they are constrained to be orthogonal to directions selective for other layers, to capture changes at multiple levels of abstraction. While the rest of our method can extract primitive visual concepts from any corpus of direction annotations, using layer-selective directions produces a more diverse vocabulary with greater semantic similarity across annotators than using either random directions or principal components of the model's feature space. We collect a dataset of direction annotations on Mechanical Turk. You can see examples here. We focus on four image categories and big GAN places: cottage, medina, kitchen, and lake. But our method is fairly model agnostic, and in the paper we show generalization to big GAN ImageNet and invite you to experiment with other models. Annotations are pre-processed and lemmatized, producing multiple concepts associated with each direction. Next, we need to disentangle these concepts to construct our vocabulary. We can formulate learning the vocabulary as a regularized linear regression. Let W be a word matrix whose entries specify if word J is present in annotation I, and let E be the matrix of word embeddings we're solving for. We compare WE to D, where rows of D are the annotated ground truth directions. We solve analytically for E, and then can read off embeddings of individual concepts in latent space. Applying this process to our annotation dataset yields 2,800 distinct visual concepts. Here are just a few examples of the concepts in our vocabulary, which span color and light, objects, structures, and seasons, and importantly, experiential attributes of a particular image class, such as making a lake foggier or a kitchen more modern. After constructing our vocabulary, we ask how well the directions produce transformations that are faithful to their descriptions in newly generated images. In three experiments, we show that these concepts generalize across images and observers and reliably compose. We use a similar paradigm for all three experiments. Subjects discriminate a target concept or combination of concepts from distractors. To evaluate generalization across latent space, each concept is added to three different Z in a given class and seen by five subjects. Distractors are sampled from remaining concepts that appeared more than 10 times. 94% of concepts are recognized with above chance accuracy, with a mean accuracy across classes of 63%. Next, we find that subjects recognize concepts across image classes, more robustly when the concept initially appeared in both classes, but still successfully when it did not. Finally, we show that concept compositions are recognizable by subjects, regardless of whether the concepts co-occurred in the annotation dataset. This suggests that our vocabulary is flexible and can be used to explore surprising compound concepts that might not normally occur. I'd like to thank my fantastic collaborators, Evan, David, Sam, Jacob, and Antonio, and invite you all to check out more information about this project on our webpage at the link below.